fame does have great historical significance. We once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us.
Tosiaan niin kuin, käyttää niitä aseita vaan mistä tykkää. Eli tässä on tää mun tuon konepistoli. Mä en tykännyt tuosta scopeista nyt. Tää voisi olla ihan ok. Eli jos mä otan, pistetään tuohon toi, otetaan ultra light materiaalit pois, niin tuossa näkyy heti, että se on huomattavasti painavampi. Niin tässä näkyy heti, että mä otin ultra light materiaalit pois tästä konepistolista, niin toi latautumisnopeus niin kuin tipahti. Mä haluan sen kyllä mä haluan pitää sen. Ne pistooliin löydettiin kans ultra light materiaalit. 40% aseen painosta. Jos mulla olisi pistoolikin mukana, niin nyt se olisi 53%. Joten tällä kahdella aseella on tykännyt nyt mennä. Niitä pystyy päivittämäänkin rahalla. Mut täällähän on hirveä kasa näitä aseita ja kaikki ei todennäköisesti tule käytettyä ikinä. Siinä olisi uusi ase taas. Tässä on kaikkien DLC:iden niinku nää. Päivitykset myös niin. Hyvä määrä kaikkea mitä pystyy, mutta nyt mennään katselemaan sinisiä tyttöjä. 95% aseista ei kuitenkaan tule käytettyä. Tää on totta. Etenkin tässä pelissä, että
what about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle, and let's do this.
Ja Liara lähtee mukaan. Se on biootikko. Javikki. Hehe. Täällä on ihan kohtuullisen hyvää sanottavaa varmaan Tessiasta. Okei. On löydetty täällä uusia pyssyjä kyllä. Hyvä kasa. Toi kakkonen. Eikö tää 4%? Tää muuten itse asiassa olisikin varmaan ihan hyvä. 36. No niin, miinus 74, eli törkeen painava. Tota ei kannata ottaa. Rynnäkkökivärin kanssa toi on niinku aika huono toi latautuminen. Ja nää oli sen tää massiivinen konekiväärin mukaan, niin joo, ei oikein tuu kauppoja nyt tällä kertaa. Kyllä mä taidan tän konepislarin kanssa pärjätä. Tän jos ottais, niin sitten mahtuisi ehkä vielä tämä 49%. Nopeasti taidot ja sitten mennään. Tämä on mielenkiintoista, kun jokainen päähenkilö näkee kotimaailmansa palavan tässä pelissä, niin nyt ei mene hyvin.
The counselor gave you are for the temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Your empathy is a weakness. You must numb yourself to loss.
Tää on tämmönen Sunshine, tää Chavik.
Venezia took you to this temple?
Rotunsa viimeinen elossa oleva jäsen.
I thought it was a history lesson, but now... Maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place. Some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them. Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
I studied your mission reports. Your mother was indoctrinated.
Se on lukenut stoalaista filosofiaa. Yes. Niin se todennäköisesti on.
Yet it did not stop you from fighting. As I said, steel yourself. Many more lives will be lost.
Tää, jos stoalaista filosofiaa oppii kiväärin piipusta, niin...
I know it's difficult, Liara, but he's right. You could spend all day counting casualties.
When you should be avenging them.
I'm sorry. I can't be that callous.
War doesn't always provide you a choice.
Javikilla on hyvä stereonäkö, kun sulla on 4 silmää.
This can't be happening. My home.
There's no time to mourn. We exposed them. Pia.
Kaikki asarit on jossain määrin biottisia. Ne osaa niin kuin näitä biottisia kykyjä.
Outpost Tychius is running out of ammunition. We all are. Tell them to make every shot count.
Periaatteessa tähän saa uudelleen pelattavuusarvo, kun vaihtaa aina noita hahmoja eri läpipeluilla. Joo, ryhmäläisiä voi vaihtaa. Sitten voi pelata Renegadea tai Paragonia, se kanssa antaa. Eli kyllä tässä on ihan kohtuullisen hyvä tää uudelleen peluarvo.
Commander, we heard...
Out.
The barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll talk later. Get on that gun up there and do some damage. Somebody better get on that gun. The gun over there. Put it to use. Enemy targets on the bridge.
Ilmaturilta kone kiväristä peitsiin. Fit. That's a lot of damage. Miten se olikaan, Andromedassa oli se yksi kohtaus, kun asaripiotik ottaa Capital Ship-luokan ohjuksen vastaan. Suojelee avaruusolusta, et sillä
tavalla.
Siinä on aika paljon pahoja tappioita näillä tullut.
This comes from the highest levels of your government. They can't risk a leak.
Standing here dying three at a time is risky too. Care to give us a reason?
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No! I sense you the lineage of a leader. A warrior's skill and cunning. They are strong in your genes. But you've grown tired of war. You're exhausted by defeat, and now you worry you don't have the courage left to go on.
By the goddess, are you...
Find your resolve. This war can end if you do.
He knows what he's talking about.
I don't doubt it. This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way. Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia.
Vielä kerran pojat, ei kun
make
tytöt
siis. I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20 meters. Watch it!
This has to end!
Draw strength from your anger. It will keep you alive.
Remember that, because here they come.
Hyvin sanottu. Eli... Tulla Primaan. Tulla räjäytän. Kokeillaan, mitä tosta tapahtuu.
Staggered approach! Try to... Use cover!
Vähän saada aikaiseksi noita biottisia räjähdyksiä. Tämän takia noi latausajat on hyvä saada mahdollisimman lyhyesti, kun spammia noita voimia. Kun näkyy, niin mulla ei ihan hirveesti ole enää niinku latausaikoja näissä kyvyissä, mikä on ihan hyvä tietysti.
What's the limit of that?
way out of this mess.
Another mutant. Get it started.
Lähelle, mutta niin se tää näkymättömyys auttaa sillä lailla. Terveys vaan meni sillä lailla niinku alas. No joo. Alas, jotten niin sulla on vielä panssari. Koska miksi ei? Nyt se löytyy nieraa. Varmaan se screameri.
Alright, let's get moving before more of them come back.
Idyllinen planeetta on pistetty niinku täysin päreiksi.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
When we move. They turned our own children against us.
I can't imagine that.
They assumed we would hesitate to kill them.
Did you?
What answer would you prefer?
None. Let's stop talking about this.
Detroit. Joo, vähän niinku Detroit tosiaan. Aika moni post-apokalyptinen skifishow muuten nauhoitetaan Detroitissa. Okei, toi on vähän liian iso.
My people have destroyed the devils. They change their minds when the Reapers arrive.
Point him. Raskaat kiväärit. Tuo on niin raskas, että sitä ei saa edes näille kavereille. No, ei enää.
This is Specialist Kayla. Specialist Geneva was just killed by enemy fire. No sign of her yet. Enemy forces have tripled in strength. I'm cut off from outpost Tychus.
Oi oi. Vanha kunnon video. Mä en vielä päivitä tuota. Onko toi parempi itseasiassa kuin tää javelini, mikä mulla on tällä hetkellä. Siinä oli nimittäin 3 ammustaa tuossa videovissa sisällä kakkosessa, kun pelasin niin. Se on sillä lailla, että sillä saa niinku monta napsa ammuttua kerralla.
Nice shot!
Go! That's the last of them. Get moving, Commander. Toward the Reaper. It's a way out of here.
You have an interesting concept of escape.
No choice.
Hyvä pointti.
We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
50,000 years later.
Mieluummin ei. Jotenkin tulee tästä jotenkin mieleen Halo 3 ODST-kampanja. Joo, siis ODST-hän oli, se on yksi mun lemppari Halo-pelejä. Sen takia, että niin kun sä hiippailet ympäri kaupunkia pimeessä ja näet sitten niin kun takautumia erilaista, miten sun kaverit on tapellut. Joo, varipalatti voi olla niin sama näissä skripeleissä.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunships flying support, but things got too hot with that Reaper. They can't chance it.
We need them. We need to be in that temple. Casualties are unavoidable.
In that case, casualties are about the only thing I can guarantee you.
Kiva.
Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is there anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support.
Joo, ODST oli vähän erilainen Halo-peli.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound.
Nyt menee sota huonosti, jos jo täytyy radiossa kysyä, että onko kukaan jäljellä. Chekhov's gun, eli... näytettiin tota noin gunshipia aikaisemmin. Nyt se menee taas alas.
This is Talon 5. Whatever you're gonna do, you better do it now.
Go, Commander. I'll cover you from here.
Commander Shepard, I've got your back.
Vaan se kyllä täytyy ensimmäisenä hoitella, koska muuten ei... muuten ei onnistu kyllä. Voimakas barrieri kyllä tuon. Lähentelevistä naisista. Täytyy myöntää, että mä otin tän infiltraattorin hahmoksi ihan vaan juuri tän pelin takia, koska tää piiloutuminen vastustajan tulituksesta on välillä vaan niin hyvä juttu. Kakkos- ja ykkösen infiltraattori ei osannut loukata. Suoraan tissiin ammui, joo, näin pääsi käymään. Ei tullut kuin 50% tappiot ilmavoimille. Okei. Kun tulee 100% tappio ilmeisesti ilmavoimille. tykkää yllätysmunista. Ouch. Näemme jo. Kaksi.
In the clear. Let's get inside.
It appears the temple has been barricaded.
Let me take a look. It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Do religion and military always mix among Asari?
No. This is unusual. Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. I'm guessing these are the scientists.
Their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
The goddess Athame herself. It's a relic of the old faith.
Then why does Athame speak Prothean?
What do you mean?
There's something here. I can sense it.
Ah.
In this temple? I admit it is strange this place has been so well preserved. Though Athame does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us. There is a universal energy.
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's
not something you forget.
But why hide it?
The answer is obvious. Power and influence. Your people are hoarding the knowledge of my race for their own gain.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
This temple is thousands of years old. Time enough to make serious progress.
That doesn't make it true.
Even a small amount of data would give your species an edge. Or are you insulted that your government didn't involve you?
Leaving behind this sort of information was a mistake. We never really earned it, we just decoded it.
No species has enough time to earn it. The Reapers always destroy them. Without our knowledge, you would have no hope of winning this war.
The wrong people had gotten their hands on this, who knows what could have happened.
If it is true, I'd like to think my government was at least careful about it.
But maybe too careful. No one's left to tell us how this works.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
I do. The activation process has begun.
Uh-huh.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Or it could be the Prothean standing next to you. It's gaining power. There is nothing useful here. The end of the war is near. Find what we need, finish the Crucible, and vengeance is complete.
Nahkasohvat kirkossa.
I can't believe this whole temple is a front.
Best place to hide a secret is out in the open.
They've been extracting data from it for centuries. I never knew.
That isn't what we need.
Doesn't look like a connection.
There has to be another one around here.
Yes, keep looking.
I'd say that one counts.
It's still not complete.
No connection here.
The Asari owe your superiority to my people.
And you owe the Mass Effect relays to the Reapers. How did that turn out?
So you do bite. Good. We'll need that.
Huh.
This isn't a connection.
This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching.
Asari miekka. Tuommoinen. Outo. Jaa, Shepard tuhosi taas niin kuin antiikkisen Ming-vaasin. Tai Alien-version siitä.
We need to hurry. This place isn't going to...
Aha. Proteaanien tekoäly, ilmeisesti.
Last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Time scale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
One of our computers.
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Hold on.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the Crucible.
A memory of one of my people.
I am called Vendetta.
Vendetta, niin ne tekoivat. Virtuaaliälyä.
He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
We're all Protheans, so grim.
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers
rather than destroy them.
It fractured our order of battle. Later we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
I always suspected as much.
And now we're facing the same problem.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond, the same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution.
Syklinen käsitys elämästä.
In every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps, though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern, they are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention.
Tekoäly.
Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
We haven't been annihilated yet. We're fighting the Reapers right now.
As does every cycle. But resistance is not enough. Conventional means will not defeat the Reapers.
Resistance is futile.
We already know that. It's why we're building the Crucible. We found your plans.
The Crucible is not a Protean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
I know a thing or two about killing Reapers. Just tell us what the catalyst is.
Listen to the human. She can be trusted.
I detect you are one of us. You are Protean. Yeah.
The last. I am the final hope to avenge our people.
Your mission was known to me. Do you believe this present cycle can deliver retribution?
They have earned the right to try.
Tell us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too.
Ja mistä oli hyöty?
Activating security protocol.
Kuka? Jaha, tämä tyyppi. Kyberlin ninja.
You. You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Aha, niinpä tietysti.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard! Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
Mm-hmm.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
Mm.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
The Reapers have it right? You're indoctrinated. You're doing just what they want.
I could say the same of you. Wasting time on a war that can't be won.
At least I'm fighting.
Never question my ability to fight. I've been fighting them longer than you can imagine. And don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point. The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve her of it. And then bring me the data.
Understood.
Kyberninja. Sä voisit mennä stasikseen hetkeksi aikaa. Suostunut menemään. Kestäviä nahkasovia, mutta... Vaikka vaan matala.
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Ai. Proteaanien kirjasto siellä alhaalla näköjään. No, eihän Separdi tietenkään kuole. Ei mene hyvin.
Anyone on this frequency? This is Lieutenant Curran. My squad is trapped.
This is Shepard. Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your look.
The lieutenant's down. Our whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple?
Nyt ei mene hyvin. Moi paska. No, ja Cerberuksella on kaikki tärkeät tiedot. Kiva. Ja tää täytyy amiraalille selittää myös. Okei. Vähän keräilee, että ei, nyt ei haluaisi oikeasti kertoa sen.
Commander?
Counselor? The mission...
We've lost him, Hunter. How soon will the Crucible be ready to deploy?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
What happened?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated. We don't know how to finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Facebook,
then you'll excuse me. There are preparations to make. continuity of civilization to consider. I never thought this day would come.
Kotimaailma menetetty.
Sorry.
Tämä on ihan hyvä kohtaus, koska siis Shepard on niin kuin jatkuvasti onnistunut tehtävissä. Se on niin kuin, tämä on ihan siistiä, että Shepard voi välillä epäonnistua myös.
Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
It's my job to be prepared, no matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Mm-hmm. It's here, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
Epäilyttävää.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom, I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
I was stationed on Horizon in the Yera system. You were the only Cerberus presence while I was there.
It's a slim lead. Let's hope it's the right one.
I don't care how slim the leads are at this point. We've come too far to let Cerberus stop us. I want that Prothean data. I want the catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Joukot on, mutta ase puuttuu.
Shepard, I heard about Thessia.
We were so close, Anderson. So damn close to ending this war.
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you?
Se on hyvä kysymys tietenkin. Kuvittelitko, että se nyt niin helppoa?
I knew going in what the Reapers were capable of, but I also knew what I was capable of. And losing the Asari homeworld wasn't in the playbook.
Shepard, you know how many times I got my ass handed to me over the years? Surviving the first contact war back in the day was a goddamn miracle. They said I was a hero. I just felt lucky to get out alive. So maybe Kai Leng did beat you.
Anderson lähetettiin Shanksiin ensimmäisen tiedusteluryhmänä.
They know it's a losing proposition.
Itten mukana, että
they know the chances of seeing tomorrow are slim to none. But we all signed up anyway.
Tuntemattomia alieneita vastaan taistelu on tunnettu.
I was born here. And it's looking like I might die here too. So I say point us at the Reapers and we'll take our chances.
I'm not willing to bank this whole war on a hope and a prayer.
Well, truth is, we could use a bit of both right now. Shake this off, Shepard.
I will.
Anderson out.
Niitä sota vaan täytyy viedä Cerberuksille, mutta mitä ihmeellistä Horizonissa tapahtuu?
After we took down that Reaper on Rannak. I don't know.
Yeah, but there's no way we could have stopped every Reaper on Thessia. The Asari should have jumped in earlier.
If we don't finish that Crucible soon, there won't be a galaxy left to save.
So Thessia, huh? I guess the Asari are wishing they had fewer dancers and more commandos right about now. Too soon?
You're a damn good pilot, Joker, and I put up with a lot because of that. But we are in the middle of a war.
You see this? Tiptree. Little colony out in the ass end of nowhere. My dad lives there. So does my sister. Reapers rolled in about 2 weeks ago. So you can assume that I'm generally aware there's a war on, Commander.
So why the jokes?
Because Edie says that according to your armor's metabolic scans, you're under more stress now than during the Skillian Blitz. Like more than Elysium, where it was pretty much you versus 10,000 Batarians trying to kill you. And the last time I had a briefing with Anderson, he told me to take care of you. The guy leading the resistance on Earth is worried about you, and I'm supposed to help.
When I want a damn pep talk, I'll ask for one. Otherwise, you're my pilot, not my therapist. Are we clear?
Yes, Commander.
Joo, sitä, joo, saattu mennä ehkä Jokerilla vähän hermoon tossa äsken myöskin. Ja nää Separdikan, se alkaa olla vähän sotaväsymystä tässä vaiheessa.
I have a question about human behavior.
This isn't the best time, Edie.
Perhaps humor? A penguin is driving through the Arizona desert. A lively rendition of La Marseillaise?
No.
Very well. I will maintain a respectful silence until you indicate otherwise.
Vanhat animaatiot, näin periaatteessa on jouduttu tekemään käsin. Mocapia on ollut käytössä tuon aikaan, mutta siis se hirveästi vaihtelee animaatiosta toiseen, että mikä se laatu on. Tuossa noin niin kuin kaikki ne on vaan kaikki samaa aikaa ollut. Et jotkut animaatiot on tosi eläviä kasvoja, mutta toiset taas ei sitten enemmän. Ja sitten niillä on ollut vähän ehkä kiire tässä, että ennen Tessia ei ollut hirveästi niin kuin miehistö keskustelemassa.
Cerberus has attacked a comm facility on Onteron. I've updated the galaxy map.
Et nää on tehnyt tämän pelin muuten törkeen nopeasti myöskin. Et se on lähtenyt jo siitä niin kuin liikkeelle, että mihin mun piti mennä?
That's not true. We earned our place in the galaxy. No,
näköjään näilläkin on.
Stop denying reality, Asari. Your people took the knowledge of my people from the beacon.
I have a name. It's Liara Tassoni, and I'd appreciate you.
Hey, settle down.
My home is just destroyed, and all he can do is gloat.
Liara, you may not like the truth, but you can't blame him for it.
Besides, there's nothing to be done about it now.
You're Prothean. You're supposed to have all the answers. You should have stopped this.
We believed you would. Long ago, we saw the potential in your people. Even then,
it was obvious.
The wisdom, the patience. You were the best hope for this cycle. So you were guided when necessary.
Well, it didn't work.
Asari Tekvaarin ilmeisesti on ollut niinku
your world may have fallen.
Niin on ollut yhteiskunta jo 50 vuotta aikaisemmin.
The fight isn't over.
I guess that goes for Protheans too.
Despair is the enemy's greatest weapon. Do not let them wield it. Liara Tassoni.
Did you mean any of that?
She believes it, so she will keep fighting. Isn't that what matters most, Commander?
Carry on.
Pitää valehdella, jotta joukot jatkaa niinku taistelua.
Have you found your story on Thessia yet?
No. I'm trying to word it right.
What happens if you word it wrong?
If I'm lucky, the Citadel Stock Exchange drops 2,000 extra points.
And if you're unlucky?
I don't know. Never really been unlucky. I talked with Williams. Between the 212, Horizon, and the Council's other guards, it's like death just follows her around.
Eipä. Kuka on onnekas ja kuka ei.
She's
not a yeoman, she's a communication specialist. And you're barking up the wrong tree, Kenneth. You're not her type.
Oh. Well, perhaps you should go and talk to her then.
Maybe I should. Nobody's barking up my tree.
Commander.
Nothing to report.
On kaikilla vähän niinku patoutumia. Mä en oo tässä pelissä tainnut täällä käydä. Hirveen usein on. Niin täällä taida mitään on. Pienoismalli löytyy.
She went straight to her cabin. She's not answering her comm.
Too bad.
I've never seen Liara like this. Not even after Noveria.
Damn.
Can you talk to her?
I'll go talk to Liara.
Good. When she went by, she just really needs you right now.
Joo, siinä 7 kilo 17 lisää tuska.
I've studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me.
It
must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps.
Eddie on aika hyvä psykologi.
I... hadn't considered that. How did this happen, Shepard? My entire civilization. The Asari's history. The Protheans made it a lie all along. And I abandoned my people to hunt for the Catalyst.
You'd never do that.
They're dying by the millions. I told those people on Thessia we'd save them. How many Asari died? Because I demanded their help.
None.
Shepard, that isn't true.
You've been warning your people for 4 years, Liara. There's not a damn thing you should feel guilty about. If we move fast enough, they'll have a chance to survive this, to start again. We lost Thessia, but we haven't lost the Asari yet.
Helping the refugees. That's something I can do. It's something I owe them.
I knew you'd think of something.
Kriis, I still need some time, Shepard.